I gotta hand it to you, Calvin. Both of these cakes might pass inspection. I agree. But I think my confection is perfection. Oh, really? Well, your icing tastes like dirt. That's your finger. All right. Sorry, I shouldn't have used my hands. Ugh. Look, we're both good chefs. It doesn't really matter who wins. You know, you're right. I never did stop to consider that, did I? No, you didn't. This looks great, and while yours looks good, Anthony, I think we should commend Calvin on his efforts. Thank you, Greg. Come on, Wiggles. We gotta go backstage.
We'll see you, Wiggles, from the audience.
See ya, kids.
We'll be there!
Well, this is it.
It sure is. All that the lads have worked for.
So, what are we waiting for? To the stage!
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, to welcome their new partnership with the Wiggles, let's bring on stage the Beatles! Kiddos, we gotta go.
Bye
bye, kids. Come and visit us.
We will, we will.
It was good to meet you, Charles.
You too, Jeff. Your ability to sleep through things matches perfectly with my ability to stay awake long.
Kelvin, despite your food fetishes, you are a good friend. You are too, Anthony. I hope to see you again soon. Sam, I expect you're tired of hearing this. But it was so good to see you again.
It was so good to see you too, Murray.
And before you go, I need to remind you, I'm always thinking of you.
You know what? After all this, I think I'll be thinking of you too.
Kids, come on.
Oh, we have to go. Bye, Wiggles. And since that day, the Wiggles had become more successful than at first they may appear. Suppose your depressed daughter smiles, though she hasn't in a year. Perchance you see fans running, or rock music you hear. It all means that two very wonderful bands might be near.
Watch all the flowers dance with the wind. Listen to snowflakes whisper your name.